everybody, and welcome to I'm a Barbie Girl in a Calc World.
Hey folks, we're going to be talking about this problemo right here.
And as it states,
as G.I. Joe, Katie will point out the people on the diagram, is standing 650 meters south of an intersection, he watches an eastbound monster traveling 25 meters per second. How many meters per second does G.I. Joe need to travel to reach Barbie, who is 60 seconds away?
Save me!
G.I. Joe, save me!
Here's how to start your problem. As we have already done, we have drawn a beautiful diagram for you all. As Katie has pointed out earlier, here's G.I. Joe, here's our monster, and here is Barbie, a poor helpless little Barbie. Poor thing. G.I. Joe needs to save her. Okay, continuing on, I'm so sorry for that. So we know that G.I. Joe is 650 meters away from the monster. See? We do not know the distance between the monster and Barbie, or the, what you could call that hypotenuse, the distance between G.I. Joe and Barbie. So, in order to help solve for those, we drew another little triangle, and we knew the 650 already, and we know that the monster is traveling 25 meters per second, and that Barbie is 60 seconds away. So we plugged in the 60 and multiplied those two to get 1500, which is actually the equivalent of K. And then we used the Pythagorean theorem, A squared plus B squared equals C squared, to figure out that B is 1,635 meters away. So, using that, we took then again our big diagram, and again, we used Pythagorean's wonderful theorem of solving right triangles. And we did. K squared plus 650 squared equals B squared to solve for the hypotenuse. Using that, we took the derivative of that. And we had to use, remember, we had to use implicit differentiation, not just your normal solving for derivatives. So we did that. So it would be 2k times dk over dt equals 2b times db over dt. Remember, this is a constant, so that equals zero, so that gets canceled out of our original equation when we do the derivative. Using our derivative equation, we then take some of our answers that we found in our diagram and plug them into the equation. So we have 2 times k, which we know is 1500, times 60 seconds, which is equal to dk over dt, equals 2 times 1635, which is the distance of b, times db over dt. And we would like to solve for db over dt. So then, we multiply all this out, and we get this. 180,000 equals 3,270 times db over dt. And then to solve for db over dt, you will then divide each side by 3,270, which then gives you 55.0 meters per second. That, folks, is the answer to this problem. So we now know, we are wondering, how many meters per second does G.I. Joe need to travel to reach Barbie, who's 60 seconds away? We now know that in order to reach Barbie and save her from that atrocious monster, he must go 55 meters per second. Katie, what is that?
How does Ken fit into this picture?
Ken does not exist in this video. It's G.I. Joe. People aren't supposed to know about that, Katie. All right, ooh, folks. Thank you for sharing this time with us. Bye-bye!
Oh, Let's go party.